Hey everyone, Surreal Canine here. Welcome back for more La Mulana 2. In the last episode, we opened the path to Nibiru, but we were kind of confronted by a lack of oxygen, so we are going to find someplace else to go. And what better place than the last place we have to use the Cog of Antiquity? Alright. The Hall of Malice has come back to life. Conquer the eleven children of Echidna, Delphine. It's easier to do it this way. Gotcha. Cannot use Holy Grail. Oh, I have to keep going. Okay. The Linnaean Hydra! Well, that ended poorly. This place and go heal ourselves. And we might as well stock up on shurikens as long as we're here. Maybe better off using my katana for you now. Yeah, like that. That didn't work. I keep missing. I do have chalk ones. Actually worked pretty well. Well, let's keep it up. Rude. Gah. And now I'm dead. Colchian Dragon. All right. He's like, oh, my heads! Ooh, hello. Oh, I can't get back now, though. It's not yet. What do you have to say now? We once possessed a tool which allowed us to understand the language of the giants, but was stolen by Echidna. Okay. So the giant's flute is here then? Oops, and I'm dead again. Okay, let's go get that weapon fairy. Ow. Those enemies are the worst ones here. Doink. Let's go. Yeah! Thank you, Kara. Let's go. Yeah! Whip flail! Okay, down we go. That was pretty fast. Okay. There is supposed to be a secret shop here, but where? Do I bomb this? Nope. Ow. Where would it be? Be careful of Orthrus. He's no longer one of our race. He's a Chimera of Nibiru. Okay. Okay, moving on. Whoops. The Sphinx. Gotcha. All right, down we go. The Chimera. Colchian Dragon. Ow. Yeah. Can't use this ladder yet. Doesn't look like. Yeah.
Who?
Cerberus. Pain. Alright, let's go summon the fairy again. Go. Ooh. Whip those heads. Also, put my shield. That would be good too. Kara, you can do it. Yeah, fairy power. Whoa, what? It's not over. Okay. Sirius's prophecy tells of the future. The prophecy of a final battle, which we cannot conceive. A battle that will occur at the final land, where the sun, moon, and stars watch over the earth. Seriously, I gotta do that. Gotta do it again. Still not really sure where there would be a there'd be something else. Unless I brought a key fairy here. I have to try that. Kind of hard to get to. Yeah, I don't know. Frost Giants might just be the easiest place to get a fairy. Dismiss our fairy and summon a new one. Oops. Yay, free health. Alright, let's try and figure this out. Strange. All right, maybe it's nothing. Ow. Let's go save and check out the other chimeras we gotta go fight. There goes Key Fairy. You have something to say now? I know the secrets of the underworld. I already know about that. Heck, I already solved that. Gotcha. Leyden acquired. What is this? Oh, the final crystal skull. What's this? We Gigas fought for the survival of our race. There is no reason for us to be shut away in this place. We have no desire to fight. We're simply seen as an inconvenience by the Olympians. Us sparing dissonance? Absurd. I want to keep an eye out for any brown walls that might be breakable in this area. Let's see. Oops, I thought I had shuriken. Kill a piggy? Not easily. Ow. Oop, and I'm dead. Okay, well, that's where the crystal skull is. I wonder, once we get that, will we be able to go further into Nibiru? It's worth considering, but first let's clear out this area. Okay, she seems to be immune to our weapons now, which means let's attack the piggy. Ow. Ooh, okay. Carcino! Let's not fight you. I guess we have to fight him. Oops. And I'm dead. Yeah, Earth Spears might be our best shot here. Thank you. Okay, Earth Spear time. Alright, then V. Ow. This is bad. I'm dead. Oops, and I fell. Oop. Oops, and I'm dead again. Alright, let's go get that fairy. Ouch. Oop. Yeah, I can't get away with that. And then I died. Alright, since clearly it doesn't, having the fairy doesn't even matter. Just bombs work. At least when he's in the middle like that. Oop. Okay, they don't work anymore. Oops. I've been keeping count. Oops. Ow. Stop that. Alright, you know what? You die! That didn't work too well. Really? I hope that didn't reset his health. Can't tell. No! And she started crawling for no reason. I killed him, and he killed me. We're getting there, though. It's kind of like grinding through a distorted travesty boss, only without being able to dash. That guy is dozed down instantly. Okay, fire round whatever. Jump. There. Die. Taking enough of my time. And you didn't even drop any money for me. Oh well. Are we done? Seems like it. What do these tablets say again? Search the corridor of blood. Yeah, I already did that. Nothing in the brown wall here. Yeah. There's a wall there I just can't get to for some reason. So, what's all the... I haven't been there yet. And I probably don't want to be. Alright, let's heal and see what the last room has for us. We go. Oops. Anterior chamber. What is the story here? I wonder. Why are those ceiling spikes? Is there a data ROM here? Yes, Cerberus. Okay. It's Orthrus. Unveil the Ankh. Destroy Typhon. Okay. Oh, I can use the Holy Grail again. Alright, so what happens if we try to destroy Typhon? Evidently nothing. Oops. Alright, fine. Alright, before we end things off, I'm a little still a little curious about what was supposed to be a secret room, and we weren't able to figure out the secret. Let's go back down and take another look. Also, can still totally do this. Colchian Dragon. It's no longer a secret. Alright, well, yes, there is Echidna's Ankh, and there is no way we are fighting Echidna today. Nope, not gonna happen. However, we can test my theory and try going to Nibiru. Now we have all 12 crystal skulls. Oh, ye foolish dumbass little clay dolls. Make use of our seal, the seal of blood the Master Skull mentions. Offer the 12 skulls to their pedestal. Offer them to our decaying carcass. The Anunnaki are kind of rude, aren't they? We go. No. All right, I don't know what we're gonna do there then. Phobos, do you have anything to say? Now that I have all the crystal skulls. You have nothing to say to me. Alright, fine. Next time, I guess we are taking on Echidna. See you guys then. Bye-bye.